There are a couple of genetic conditions that predispose patients to developing colon and rectal cancer. Familial adenomatous polyposis is one. Lynch syndrome is another condition in which patients can develop or acquire a genetic predisposition to developing cancer. There are a couple of inflammatory conditions that can lead to colon cancer, namely inflammatory bowel diseases such as Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis can predispose patients to developing cancer.